This is Mary Herman from Brunswick, Maine, a mom, a grandmother, all in for Sara Gideon. I've observed Sara's work in the Maine legislature. I've observed how she's worked to bring both sides together. One of the reasons that I'm so strong on Sara is that she's been extremely outspoken about the importance of health care for all. Affordable health care, fair health care, comprehensive health care, preventive health care. Sara's going to bring a great deal of energy down to Washington. She's going to bring the caring face of Maine. Control of the U.S. Senate is very important. In the last few years, we've seen a tremendous imbalance, which has not been healthy for all of us nationwide. We need to elect Sara Gideon. We need to bring the numbers up to fairness and comity in a time of compromise and negotiation and working together in mutual respect for all Americans. If you haven't voted yet, now's the time. We need fresh ideas in the U.S. Senate. I'm voting for Sara Gideon.